Harry, you're alive. I haven't heard from you in a while.
I'm close to finding Dr. Connors. As soon as I stick him with the antidote, this suit's coming right back to you.
Okay. Let me know when you find him.
Lead pipes are messing with the tracker signal. Where is he going? What's a security camera doing all the way down here? Time to undo some lizard damage. Only the lizard could leave a sewer worse than he found. Through to a decommissioned subway line? Is that gas? Don't think that was an accident. Connors doesn't want to be followed. Ugh, he ripped open a sewer pipe. He must be trying to flood the tunnels behind him. Seriously? That's another camera. No way. Oscorp has a lab in the sewers? Norman probably set this place up for Connors back in the day. Must be off the books. Don't even want to know what's in these vats. What the hell did Norman have Connors working on back here? They built a clean room too? These must be for the cameras in the tunnels. Wait. This is our particle accelerator at the Foundation. Connors used it to break down some mineral? Was that me? Great. Power's out. Working with here. That's not it. Nope. Hey, Doc. Ready for your annual physical? Thank you.
been through this before, Connors! If you're in there, I could really use your help! He's down. Gotta make my move. You're Kurt Connors, a brilliant scientist! You made some mistakes, but it doesn't have to end like this! Is this how you want your family to remember you? You can still be with them! The tail's a real problem! Think of your wife! Your son! They need you! Don't let your son grow up without his dad! You gotta fight for him!
Grace. Oh, man. Loud noises. You can't take it.
Are involved. this, officers. You're not helping. Are you kidding me, Connors? Sight of the dock! You know I don't want to do this! Just stay still! Hunters! Really? You asked for this! Damn hunters! I told you to stay away! Getting real sick of this lizard hunt. I don't have time for this! Connors! Can't get through his skin! Damn it, the needle's stuck! I'm not losing this antidote! Whoa!
Is so cool and so gross.
Let's get it.
Fine.
Let's do this.
If I have to hurt you, I will. After all the times I've helped you, I figured you could return the favor for once. Taking evolution way too far! No wonder your family left you! You're not strong enough! Spikes are definitely sharp! They're scared of you! And you know it! Now's my chance!
not even doing this for me! Harry needs you! You remember him? If I get close enough!
Where did you get that?
Harry Osborn. He said you designed it.
Come with me.
It's over here.
Whoa, this is good.
Up. I'm going in for a closer look. It's okay.
Fascinating.
Shoot it off!
Do it.
That's how he lost his arm.
What is that thing?
It's a fragment of a meteorite that landed outside the city years ago. It's where we found that.
I'm wearing an alien.
We call it a symbiote. It bonds at the subcellular level with its host. In our case, Harry Osborn. He gave it to you?
Not exactly. I was hurt, and
it chose you. Which means it's more dangerous than I could have imagined. We need to call Oscorp. We need to destroy it.
Destroy us?
Destroy us.
You said it chose me, Doc. It makes me a better Spider-Man.
Eyes on the target. Pursuing.